Most buildings, with the exception of motels, have far fewer exterior doors than windows. Nevertheless, doors are responsible for a large portion of thermal transfers between buildings and their environment. Insulation values for doors differ greatly. Designing entryways with revolving door or series of doors can save more than 14% of the energy used in a building.